going. Notice that dot and this dot.
Okay.
That means it's.
So I'm in B.
You're ready.
Okay. I'll do my best. You may hear me holler.
Good evening. Let's begin this praise and gospel night with prayer. Great God in heaven, we thank you for the wonderful gift of music and for these musicians who have come to share their talent. And we give you thanks for the eager crowd who have turned out in order to be a part of this gift. We pray that your Holy Spirit will be with us and guide us and bless us and help us to be enriched by our gathering together. And so filled with your Spirit, may we go forth to be a blessing for others. In the name of Jesus the Christ, let the people of faith say,
Amen. Amen.
Sound check with Eddie Owen, the world's greatest sound man. Is it coming through okay, Eddie? And Daryl Reagan, is it coming through in the back?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I'm Joe Van Boyd, and I welcome you to Tinney Chapel's third Saturday night, music night, praise and gospel night. We're in our fifth year now with this event. Free to the public, and we're happy to see a good crowd tonight, especially because the Winsboro News lost our ad. Our news release ran, so that was a good thing, but the ad got lost. I've been sending ads to them for 20 years for this and other events, and this is only the second time that has ever happened. So the Winsboro News is pretty dependable on getting our ads run. And so, but for some reason or other, we had a problem this time. But we got a good crowd. Despite that, thank you for coming. I'm going to start off with two or three songs that one of them is one that I grew up on a cotton farm in this area, the Tinney Chapel community. And then I worked as a cotton writer for Farm Journal magazine for a long time. And in the 60s, we started seeing a whole lot of cotton being picked by machines. Now, some had been picked earlier than that by machines, but sometime in the 60s, it began to become the way to pick cotton. Now, when I was a boy and growing up in this area, all the cotton was picked by hand. There were no machines picking cotton around here. And in the 60s, there was this great song that came out on the radio, and it was about the Bracero program. Does anyone remember the Bracero program? Carlos Miller remembers it. And it was a way for mostly Mexicans who wanted to pick cotton in the fields of the Southwest could get a work permit and come up here for a limited period of time and do that work. There was a guy named Stu Phillips who had this great song called Bracero. And I'm going to start off tonight by trying to sing that for you. This is Kamaka, tenor ukulele, made in the state of Hawaii. The people in Hawaii will tell you that the Kamakas are the best ukuleles ever made. Most of the people in the U.S. will tell you the Martin ukuleles are the best ever made. They're probably about equal in terms of their quality. Now, is the music coming through okay, too, Eddie? Okay. In old California, the border guards warn you that work permits really come due. in old Arizona. They say they don't want a big bunch of braceros this year. Down in Laredo, they say they're afraid of working Lubbock or Abilene. No mucho dinero for you, poor bracero. They're picking it with a machine. Bracero, bracero, the cotton is white. You're not up there picking. It just don't seem right. Machines have brought starvation close to your door. Bracero, bracero, don't need you no more. In Westlake, they think it's best we go to Chicago or Des Moines. They say the meat packers might use some wet backers who eat chili to buy them sirloin. Down in Brownsville, they tell us if we hang around, we'll find out they sure can get mean. No mucho dinero for you, poor bracero. They're picking it with a machine. Bracero, bracero, the cotton is white. You're not up there picking. It just don't seem right. Machines have brought starvation close to your door. Bracero, bracero, don't need you no more. Okay, I've got a couple of sacred songs that I want to finish with. One of them is a song that Carter family used to do, A.P. Carter, Sarah Carter and Mabel Carter were the original Carter family, and they were probably the single most important, most popular country music group in the 20s and the 30s. They sang way up into the 40s and even the early 50s. A.P. Carter collected the songs that they sang. He was a nursery salesman. He sold fruit trees all over the South, and everywhere he would go, he would ask, do you know any of the old songs, you know? And people would sing him songs, and he would write them down and take them home, and he and Sarah and Maybelle would sing them at their get-togethers and make records of them. This was one of the few songs that A.P. sang the lead on. Most of the time, Sarah Carter sang the lead. Maybelle sang a harmony and played a lead guitar. And A.P. usually just sang a little bit of bass in the background. But on this song, he sang the lead, and it's one of the very few times that he did that on record. It's called Something Got a Hold of Me. And if you've ever been to a really great revival, you have an idea of what he was talking about. Let's see now. This is... At first when I heard of the people who claim the old time religion is real, I said I'll go down, take a look at the crowd. It's just the weak minded I feel. But something got a hold of me, something got a hold of me. I went there to fight, but on that night something got a hold. I walked right up and I peeked in the door. The devil said, don't you go in. I said, I'll go in, for that'll not hurt. And I'll sit as far back as I can. But something got a hold to me. Something got a hold to me. I went there to fight, but on that night, something got a hold. About that time he got up to preach. He looked right down on me. He told everybody how mean I had been. I don't think he thought much of me. But something got a hold to me. Something got a hold to me. I went there to fight, but on that night, something got a hold. They sang, they shouted, they all clapped their hands. They all got down on their knees. When the fire fell from heaven, it fell on me. And I fell to the floor. Something got a hold of me. Something got a hold of me. I went there to fight, but on that night, something got a hold of me. So now I've learned and there's no need to doubt. The old time religion is real. I've had an experience I'll never forget. Something got a hold of me.
But I didn't understand. Was I too close?
No.
Oh, okay. Okay, this last song is one that I normally do with Shannon Moe. And there's a version of it we did on YouTube in her house. And if you are a fan of YouTube, go to my channel, Jodan Boyd, YouTube, then go to Jodan Boyd channel, and then search for If We Never Meet Again, This Side of Heaven. This is a song that was real popular in the 50s. Most of the great quartets sang it. We even sang it in Tinney Chapel occasionally. I'm playing a Martin tiple right now. This is 1938 Martin tiple, which Martin considers to be part of the ukulele family. It's got 10 strings, they're in courses of two or three, and they're it's like a four string tenor guitar or mandolin or something like that, except you're pressing two or three strings rather than one. Some of the Everly Brothers records featured not only guitars, but a tiple, in case you may have remembered some strange sound. It's an unusual sounding instrument, and it is, as far as Martin is concerned, it's part of the ukulele family, but it's also a famous folk instrument in all of South America. Every country has a slightly different version of the tiple. Some of them have 12 strings, some of them have 9, some of them have 10. Okay, this song will be absent the beautiful voice of Shannon Munn, but I'm going to do it because I like to do this song, and I hope you enjoy it. If We Never Meet Again, This Side of Heaven. If you know the words, please sing along. Never meet anymore till we gather in heaven's bright city, far away on that beautiful shore. If we never meet again this side of heaven,
as we struggle through this world and its strife, there's another meeting place somewhere in heaven, by the side of the river of life, where the charming roses bloom forever, and where separations come no more. If we never meet again this side of heaven, I will meet you on that beautiful shore. Oh, so often we're parted in sorrow. Benedictions often quicken our pain, but there'll be sorrow in heaven. God be with you till we meet again. If we never meet again this side of heaven, as we struggle through this world and its strife, there's another meeting place somewhere in heaven, by the side of the river of life, where the charming roses bloom forever, and where separations come no more. If we never meet again this side of heaven, I will meet you beautiful throughout this area, and we're really, really happy to have them back again. Hailee Kristee and Hanah Breck. Woo! Thanks for staying.
hands up there.
We love you too.
I haven't quite grown that tall just yet.
I think I've grown taller than
her. So. Okay, well, we are Hannah and Hailee. I'm Hannah, and this is my little sister, Hailee. And we are here from Winnsboro. We're going to do a song that most of you should know the words to. So we would love for you to sing along.
Thank you.
the song, my papa was there for, this was the last show I came to. So I'm gonna try to do it without, I've already started to break down. I'm gonna attempt to do it. So I'm sorry if I break down.
Thou art, how great.